Hi everyone, I'm Chelsea from Twinkl, and today I'm going to show you three different activities you can use with
this pack of Year 6 Properties of Shapes activity worksheets. The worksheet resource can be easily downloaded through the Twinkl website. There are four worksheets with a total of 16 shapes to be described. There is an example of each shape and line space for learners to record the shape's properties. First, ask learners to annotate the diagram and write as many properties of the shape as possible. You could prompt them to think of number and length of sides, number and size of angles, pairs of parallel lines, or lines of symmetry. Make sure they add as much detail as possible. This could be completed as an individual, in a pair, or as a whole class with each pair given one shape to annotate. You could even make the activity more challenging by cutting off the shape names and leaving just the diagrams. Next, challenge learners to turn their list of properties into a Who Am I riddle. Learners will need to apply their knowledge of all the shape properties to identify which clues are ambiguous and which only apply to their shape. Then ask them to share their riddles, one clue at a time. After each clue, the audience can guess the name of the shape. For every clue they read, without the audience guessing correctly, the riddler gets a point. To stop random guessing, if the audience guesses incorrectly, the riddler also gets a point. This is a great fun way to embed properties of shape using this worksheet to scaffold. The riddler's game is over when the correct shape is identified. Can another volunteer beat their score? As a final activity, you could play property tennis. A shape is chosen and one player or group serves. They take it in turns naming properties of the chosen shape. They could use their completed worksheets for support. The team that cannot return the shot loses the point. A fun game always gives children a creativity boost, and they will usually be able to add extra properties to their worksheets.
Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy using this resource with your learners, and see you next time. Bye!